Rob Houston reporting from the Cherokee Strip Regional Heritage Center. We are live on the scene at the Village Church, where coming up this weekend, there will be a Museum After Dark program that you won't want to miss. It's one of four or more reasons to visit Enid this week. The Cherokee Strip Regional Heritage Center has a new event coming this Saturday. It's called Museum After Dark, and it's Village Sounds. And this week, the artist that will be performing is Enid native Chloe Beth. This is a program put on by the Heritage Center, and the purpose of it is to explore Oklahoma history and culture through the unique perspective of Oklahoma songwriters. And Chloe Beth has written a number of songs, as well as, you know, she performed several covers as well. But this should be a fun night. It's an acoustic sound and the music of Chloe Beth. It's Museum After Dark at 7 to 9 p.m. Saturday at the Cherokee Strip Regional Heritage Center. The admission is the regular museum admission price. Saturday morning, it's Enid Cars and Coffee that is going on out in front of Blaze's Barbecue in their parking lot area there at the corner of Willow and Van Buren. It is a fun event. People just bring out whatever vehicles they'd like to bring out and just sit back and relax and enjoy the day and look at all the other vehicles that have been brought out. So nothing real formal. It's just come out, have a good time. If you don't have a vehicle but you just enjoy looking at them, come on out. We'll see you there. It's Saturday, 9 a.m. is when it gets started, and it's Enid Cars and Coffee. Sunset Plaza Shopping Center is hosting an August Sunset Second Saturday, this Saturday from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. All the stores will have specials going on. There'll be a maker's market, so a lot of vendors will be there with their crafts and activities, and there will be music, there will be food trucks, and just a lot of good times. It is the August Sunset Second Saturday, this Saturday, 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. at Sunset Plaza Shopping Center. That's located at the corner of Cleveland and Garriott. With all the hot weather that we've been having lately, I'm sure your pooches are pretty warm as well. Let them go cool off on Saturday. It's the annual doggy dip at Champlin Pool from 2 until 5 p.m. on Saturday. It's free admission. Just bring the pups down. Let them splash around in the pool. It's the season-ending event for Champlin Pool before they drain the pool. And it's just a fun time to go out and have some fun with your dogs. 2 until 5 p.m. Saturday, it's doggy dip at Champlin Pool. And that's four or more reasons to visit Enid this week. Again, we hope to see you Saturday night here at Humphrey Heritage Village for the Museum After Dark program, the Village Sounds of Enid native Chloe Beth. And for more information on all of the events coming up in Enid, go to our website at visitenid.org. Rob Houston, Action 12 News.